Hare Krishna. Devotion commences when God becomes our guide and culminates when He becomes our goal. We all are at different levels on our spiritual journey. And basically, the devotional lap of our spiritual journey begins when we start accepting God as our guide. Now, that guide could be for even purposes that are utilitarian. Say, for example, we want some wealth, or we want some relief from some problems. Then we turn to God. Maybe we look at God-given scriptures, we look at those who are devoted to God and learn from them what we can do to deal with that situation. Now, of course, sometimes we may just want to fix the situation without learning anything from God. And that is mostly piety, where the devotion is very preliminary. But when we understand not just that God is more powerful than us, but also that God is wiser than us, and we start taking His guidance, not so much for fixing things externally, but for fixing us internally. When we depend on God's strength, we want Him to fix the problems outside us. But when we learn to depend on God's wisdom, then when we take His inputs to fix the things that are wrong inside us, of course, and with that changed attitude, we can fix things externally also. But devotion in terms of a personal connection with God begins when we start taking Him as a guide. And then devotion grows. So this way, when devotion commences, that also is laudable. Krishna talks about this in 7:16 in the Bhagavad-Gītā. Chaturvidha bhajante maam jana sukrutino arjuna arto jikyasur arthārthi jnani cha bharatarshabha. Chaturvidha, that there are four kinds of people, Krishna says, who surrender to Me. And these are all people, He says, sukrutina. They're good people, they're pious people. And then He describes that those who come to Him out of knowledge, they are the best. Udara sarva evaite jnani tvatmaiva me matam astita sahyuktatma mameva anuttamam gatim. Those are knowledge. They understand that I am the supreme goal of life, and that they are the best. And ultimately, Krishna says, all of them need to evolve to come to the level where He becomes their goal. And that is described in 7:19, where Krishna says, Bahunam janmanam ante jnanavan mam prapadyate vasudevah sarvamiti samahatma sudurlabha. That vasudevah sarvamiti. That when we understand that Krishna is everything, He is the reservoir of everything that attracts us. In becoming attracted to Him, our life will attain the supreme fulfillment. That's when our devotion attains its culmination. Krishna says these people are Mahatmas, great souls. So whatever level we are at, we may have certain goals, but when God becomes our goal, then our devotion becomes pure and our heart becomes fulfilled, being filled with God's divine presence. Thank you. Hare Krishna.